What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we're going to be playing The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild again. And I did a poll on if you were going to vote for which outfit to wear for the final boss. And you guys chose the champion's tunic. And I wish that you guys chosen the Hero of Time. Yeah, I wish you did. So anyways, in the last video, we finally got all four of the Divine Beast. And now, let's go talk to Impa, because we need to talk to her. So the sword has been returned to its rightful owner. Just as I expected of you, hero. Hold on one second. The sword that seals the darkness is in your current turpart. The sword that seals the darkness is your counterpart. So long as the blade is at your side, you shall wield enormous power. The princess risked everything for you, and that sword, do not forget that. And don't. Okay. The princess risked everything for you and that sword. The princess risked everything for you and that sword. Do not forget that. Do not waste the chance. By the way, how are you faring? How are you faring thus far? I sense it. Their presence. Daruk, Arbosa, Rivali, Mipha. 100 years ago, I put my life on the line to fight alongside everyone. But I could not protect them. They died without fulfilling their destinies. I have lived all these times thinking they die in vain. But this energy I feel from their presence, it seems that have not given up. And also since that they all were, I can also sense that they were all overjoyed to see you again. Now you all serve to the same purpose. Now it is time to attack Calamity Ganon while he is weak. Hurry up, the princess goes now. I believe you will find Calamity Ganon in Hyrule Castle. Even without blessing the divine beast on your side, you must be careful. Calamity Ganon will be well protected. Be prepared for anything. Now we finally free all four of the divine beast. And now the only thing we have to do is to defeat Ganon. But first, I want to collect all memories. Now this fourth one. I think I may know where it is. But I just need like... Let me just go here. And I'll look on YouTube on where to find it. Now let's go to that memory. And I honestly don't know if I remember this one because it's been years since I've played this game. Actually, it hasn't. It's been a while. But I played the game again in my regular account because I wanted to, like, you know, do the sword trials of the sword thing. And I also upgraded my health bar. So I already think I have enough health to beat Ganon. And if that's not enough, then I'm gonna like find some of these like hardly rubbish. So I can like, you know, use them to create like an extra heart. So I could use that to fight Ganon. This is honestly my favorite game I've ever played, but still, Half-Life 2 is gonna stay number one forever. Like, seriously, Half-Life 2 gave me the game that I was looking for all of these times. Like, for years, for all these years, I've been trying to find, like, you know, the perfect game. Like, something that speaks me. And Half-Life 2 is that. Half-Life 2 speaks me. Before, I didn't really care, but after playing it, and now having a 30-hour playtime on my Steam, I now get it. Half-Life 2 is that game that I've been looking for all of these years. I'm actually being serious. Half-Life 2 is the game that I've been looking for all of these years. There's a memory.
Cut doesn't look too bad, actually. You're fine for now. But you know, there's a fine line between courage and recklessness. As brave as you are, that does not make you immortal. It seems that not only is the frequency of these types of attacks on the rise, but the scale of beasts we are facing is intensifying as well. I fear that this is an omen which portends the return of Calamity Ganon. And, if that's the case, I'm ready to expect the worst. We'll need to make preparations as soon as possible.
Now he remembers. I remember now. That was a delayed reaction, I'm sorry. Anyways, back to what I was saying. Half-Life 2 is the game that I've been looking for all of these years. And to everyone that says Half-Life 2 is horrible, get a life. Like, seriously, you say Half-Life 2 is horrible? Well, get a life. I'm serious. I did a 3-part live stream. And actually 4 counting Half-Life 2 episode 1. But don't worry, I'll still do Half-Life 2 episode 2. Possibly soon. Because now I'm having a pretty tough time thinking. Maybe next year I'll do it. Like in 2025 I will do it. But at November 20th. It's going to be the 20-year anniversary. Actually, in November, it's going to be the 20-year anniversary of Half-Life 2. And I will do a live stream of me playing Half-Life 2. I don't know for how long, either playing the full game or maybe just streaming for 5 hours. But still, I love Half-Life 2. And now the other memory. It's right by a tree in a field of flowers. I think it's here. Let's go here. Let me see if I can find a faster tower to go there. Yep. Actually, I found a shrine fast enough to take me there. I love doing videos. I really do love making YouTube videos. It's honestly the thing that I've been trying to do. It's honestly the thing that I've been trying to do this entire time. Like, for years I've been trying to find what I'm good at, and I finally found it. Making videos, editing videos, and talking to the audience, because I don't have any friends. No, I'm just joking. I do have friends. I told one of my friends happy birthday yesterday. I even posted it on Instagram. Yeah. Remember that girl from prom, Sasha? Yeah. It was basically her birthday yesterday. And also Aiden Ross's birthday and Cardi B's birthday. It's everyone's birthday. But what's more important is that it's my friend's birthday. And she is actually a very good friend. Like, I'm serious. She's like the only one in like the group that's like very nice to me. And even though I sometimes scare her a lot, and even though she gets easily scared all the time, still, she's my friend and I love her, because she's actually a very, very good friend. And that's why I love her, because she's a very good person. But I still have other friends other than Sasha. My brother has a lot of friends that come over sometime. And they're technically also my friends, so I hang out with them. And they're all really good people. But there was one of them that's my favorite that made my favorite merch. Like, I mostly wear this t-shirt called Path on my YouTube channel, and my friend made that, and it's good.
Just beautiful. They're also quite useful as ingredients for a variety of things.
What?
This one here is called the Silent Princess.
The Silent Princess.
Endangered species. Despite our efforts, we can't get them to grow domestically yet. The princess can only thrive out here, in the wild. All that we can hope is that the species will be strong enough to prosper on its own. Is that what I think it is? Look at this. I don't believe it, but I actually caught one. This delicacy is known to have very, very potent effects under the proper circumstances. Ta-da!
A frog?
Research from the castle shows ingesting one of these can actually augment certain abilities. We wouldn't be in a controlled environment out here, but with your level of physical fitness, you'd be a perfect candidate for the study. Go on. Taste it.
What? You want me to taste that? Ew! I'm not gonna eat a frog. Alright, run. Okay, now I know where this one is. Okay, let's go here and there. Yeah, over here. I thought I was gonna grab everyone, but eh. Oh wait, I need more arrows. Okay, after I catch this memory, I will go to every village and get some arrows. Oh, it's not here. I say it's somewhere here.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Okay, I think I'm gonna find this on YouTube, but now let me just go on top of here. See if I can get a closer advantage. I'll look on YouTube. Found it. It's literally right over there. Let's do this. No, I'm not gonna do any Sigma faces because I find Sigma cringe. I really do. Not doing Sigma. I hate Sigma.
You've dedicated yourself to becoming a knight as well.
Okay, I'll stop.
The training necessary to fulfill your goal is really quite admirable. I see now why you would be the chosen one. What if one day you realized that you just weren't meant to be a fighter? Yet the only thing people ever said was that you were born into a family of the royal guard, and so no matter what you thought, you had to become a knight. If that was the only thing you were ever told, I wonder then, would you have chosen a different path?
Okay, now this one I know where it is, but it's nowhere pretty. Hyrule Castle. Oh wait, I forgot I was gonna get some arrows. Wait, I actually remember there's a shrine in Hyrule Castle. So let's find where that shrine is. I'll look on YouTube where the shrine is. Okay, I found where the shrine is and I know how to unlock it. All you gotta do is just flame the torch thing. I have a double chin. I'm fat as hell. I need to lose weight. I'm actually now waiting for another game to come out on a Switch. Like, I'm actually now waiting for Pokemon ZA. Where it's basically a remake to one of my favorite Pokemon games, which is Pokemon XYZ. Pokemon XYZ is my favorite Pokemon game. And I am a Pokemon fan. Hold on. I want to go back because I have an idea. Oh, Sah, I forgot I was supposed to unlock that other shrine. No.
Ha ha ha.
Sorry, Daruk. I already have this, so I don't need it. Now over here we have an easy entrance. I mostly use this to go up and defeat Ganon over and over again. This is where I mostly go. And it's honestly very smart. But now we're just gonna go collect a memory. I remember seeing something in here. I wonder what's over here. I actually kind of forgot. Oh, I can't carry anymore. Ah. Huh? We're not gonna fight Ganon yet. We're just gonna, like, you know, we're just gonna collect the memory. In the meantime, I wanna fight some. Like I said, I'm not gonna fight Ganon yet. I'm gonna use these to cook. I ran out of agent. Oh, never mind. I Okay, I'm gonna change to this outfit so I can swim up.
The roof protection is now ready to roll.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
Thank you, Mufa. It's over here. There. Now, as soon as I do this, I'm gonna leave. And maybe get some more ancient arrows, and I know where to get them. Funny how everyone freezes while I'm looking at a memory.
Incredible. We're at a point now where we can actually control them. At the current rate, we'll soon know all we need to know about the Guardians and the Divine Beasts. And should Ganon ever show itself again, we'll be well positioned to defend ourselves.
What are you doing out here, Zelda?
King.
I was assessing the results of the experiment with the Guardians. These pieces of ancient technology could be quite useful against
them. I know that. They are essential to Hyrule's future, and our research demands that we keep a close eye on them. However, as the princess, you currently have a crucial unfulfilled responsibility to your kingdom. Let me ask you once more. When will you stop treating this as some sort of childish game?
Well, she's not.
I'm doing everything I can. I'll have you know that I just recently returned from the Spring of Courage, where I offered every ounce of my prayers to the goddess.
And now you are here, wasting your time. You need to be dedicating every moment you have to your training. You must be single-minded in unlocking the power that will seal Calamity Ganon away.
I already am. Don't you see? There's nothing more I can do. My hope is that you'll allow me to contribute here in whatever way I can.
No more excuses, Zelda. Stop running away from your duty. As the king, I forbid you to have anything to do with these machines from this moment on. Command you to focus on your training. Do you know how the gossip mongers refer to you? They are out there at this moment, whispering amongst themselves that you are the heir to a throne of nothing but failure.
And you'd say that about your own daughter?
It is woven into your destiny that you prove them wrong. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand.
Oh. Okay, now I know where this one is. I marked it. I'm trying to find like that other memory thing, and I know where it is, but I just need to like, you know, find it. And with that, I pretty much don't know where it is. Where is it? Oh wait, I want to go in here. Where is it? I'm trying to like find this one. I forgot it. I'll find it later. Thank you.
come seeking help regarding this power that has been handed down over time. Prayer will awaken my power to seal Ganon away. Or so I've been told all my life. And yet, Grandmother heard them. The voices from the spirit realm. And Mother said her own power would develop within me. But I don't hear or feel anything. Father has told me time and time again. He always says, quit wasting your time playing at being a scholar. Curse you. I've spent every day of my life dedicated to praying. I've pleaded to the spirits tied to the ancient gods. And still the holy powers have proven deaf to my devotion. Please, just tell me. What is it? What's wrong with me?
I feel bad. I really do feel bad for Zelda. I'll change my outfit now. In the meantime, I'll just find another map. I found it. It's right by Hatino Village.
Hey.
No. Not Max, he's a horrible horse. And glide. There you go.
Thank you.
This is my favorite horse. I can adopt you. I adopted you and I can unadopt you. Just joking. I just need to put deodorant on.
Be sure to take the time to soothe your mount. That's the only way it will know how you truly feel. Your advice was quite helpful, thank you. This little one and I are getting along quite well now. At first, I wasn't sure if I should outfit him with all of the royal gear. I thought maybe he should have to earn it first. But it works. He wears it like a true natural. I'm trying to be a bit more empathetic. Benefit of the doubt, you know? See that mountain? That's Mount Lanayru. It takes its name from the goddess of wisdom. Lanayru's decree is very specific. It says no one is allowed under the age of 17. For only the wise are permitted a place upon the mountain. I've prayed at the spring of courage and at the spring of power, yet neither awoke anything inside me. But maybe up there, perhaps the spring of wisdom, the final of the three, will be the one. To be honest, I have no real reason to think that will be the case. But there's always the chance that the next moment will change everything. Tomorrow is my 17th birthday.
She's 17? She's turning 17?
So then I shall go and make my way up the mountain.
She's 17 years old? I thought she was 20. Now just two more, and I know where this one is. I have to go to Hatino Village. And I'm gonna have to wear my snow outfit. But I will wear back my champion's tunic when I am in Hyrule Castle. And I might wear that hood thing. But I actually want to now go to Hatino Village so I can gather some bow. And also go up to the mountain and gather memories. Like, I already now have enough money to buy a bow. Like, I have 13,000 rubies. It may get cold there. So I'm gonna have to. Yep. Hold on a second. Hold on a second. I'll try again later. There's nothing to freak out now. There's really nothing to freak out. I just have to verify my ID. And I'll try again later. Yep, there's a shrine. Thank you.
it?
First, let me just check what's in here. I'll do these stuff later. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Alright. I just had to, like, do something because I'm trying to, like, you know, add, like, an advanced feature on my YouTube channel. And I need to, like, you know, scan my ID. And the first time it didn't work, and I know what was the problem because So basically, when I created my account, I pretty much didn't put my correct birth date, but now I did. See, I was born in January 6, 2006. And I think it was supposed to, like, scan the ID to connect it. So yeah, let's just wait for the results to see. Okay, I'm gonna wait for the results.
Don't keep us in suspense. How'd everything go up there on the mountain?
So you didn't feel anything? No power at all?
I'm sorry, no.
Then let's move on. You've done all you could. Feeling sorry for yourself won't be of any help. After all, it's not like your last shot was up there on Mount Lineru. Anything could finally spark the power to seal Ganon away. We just have to keep looking for that thing.
That's kind of you. Thank you.
If I may, I thought you... Well, I'm not sure how to put this into words. I'm actually quite embarrassed to say it. But I was thinking about what I do when I'm healing. You know, what usually goes through my mind. It helps when I think... when I think about...
Yeah, check it out. He's here.
Wasting time. We're gonna need everything we got to take that thing down. Now, champions, to your divine beasts, show that swirling swine who's boss. Link will need to meet Ganon head on when we attack. This needs to be a unified assault. Little guy, you get to Hyrule Castle. You can count on us for support, but it's up to you to pound Ganon into oblivion.
Come, we should go. We need to get you someplace safe.
No. I'm not a child anymore. I may not be much use on the battlefield. But there must... there must be something I can do to help.
Now, where is this one? Let me check. Okay, it's somewhere here. So after probably this memory and one more, I will fight Ganon. What is up with them and bananas? Oh, over here.
come to this? Divine beasts, the guardians, they've all turned against us. It was Calamity Ganon.
Yeah.
It turned them all against us. And everyone, Mipha, Rebosa, Rivali, and Daruk, they're all trapped inside those things. It's all my fault. Our only hope for defeating Ganon is lost, all because I couldn't harness this cursed power. Everything I've done up until now, it was all for nothing. So I really am just a failure. All my friends, the entire kingdom, my father most of all. I tried and I failed them. I left them all to die.
Oh. All of them have been recovered. You have found the locations of all 12 pictures. Now we gotta go to Lady Impa and collect one last memory. Well done, you return. What is it? Oh, all 12 pictures already? You visit every place? Yep. Then I suppose it's time I well reveal the location of the final memory. Here is what happened. Lady Zelda gave me specific instructions. She asked me to wait for you to show this. Final picture. It is the final picture. Does this look familiar? From this village, you should have been able to get the hint. You know, forget it. I'm gonna go seek this memory out. I know where it is. I want to find out where it specifically is at. It's right by a guardian. That in the final battle. I'll find it again. Alright, I found it. Let's do this. Defeat Ganon.
So he can still be saved?
Princess! Princess, are you all right?
Take Link to the Shrine of Resurrection. If you don't get him there immediately, we are going to lose him forever. Is that clear? So make haste and go. His life is now in your hands.
And that's how I ended up in the Shrine of Resurrection. Now you remember everything.
Oh. Link. You have recovered all of your memories of us from 100 years ago. I am here. Inside Hyrule Castle. It is now time for you to defeat Ganon.
Alright, time to go to Hyrule Castle. But first, I want to go to the bathroom. Alright. It is time. Let's defeat Ganon once and for all. We're gonna do it with the champion's tunic. Actually, I'm just gonna change just to climb up. I'm just changing for now. Okay. I might as well save the Master Sword for the final, because... What's over here?
Protection is now ready to roll.
No, I want to go by the main entrance. Yep, here. Oh god. Alright, I'm ready. Bismillah. Let's do it. Let's defeat Ganon. Calamity Ganon, source of Hyrule Castle.
Now my moment has finally come. Brace yourself, Ganon, for the sting of my revenge.
This will be our final opportunity. We will not fail.
Let's go, little guy. Now, open up wide, Ganon!
A 100 years in the making. Hold on, princess. Our moment has arrived.
Thank you. There you go. Now time for phase two. Oh wait, I need to make room for a bow because I remember that Zelda's gonna give me a bow. By the way, I'll try to figure out something.
Destruction will be unlike anything ever seen before.
Dark Beast Ganon.
I entrust you with the Bow of Light, a powerful weapon in the face of evil. Link, you may not yet be at a point where you have fully recovered your power or all of your memories. But courage need not be removed, for it is never forgotten.
Let me just do something. Oh, I have space, good. Alright, just a few more glowing points. Yep, it is working. Only a few more. Like two. Actually, one more because at the end we're gonna aim for the eye. Hey, Eddie, come back.
No.
A wing! Look up there!
Let it out, let it out.
Do it, Link.
We did it. Boom. There she is. She has to be now like 117 years old, considering that she's been trapped in Ganon for 100 years. Zelda. We've done it. We've beat Zelda Breath of the Wild. And Hyrule is back to normal.
I've been keeping watch over you all this time. I've witnessed your struggles to return to us, as well as your trials in battle. I always thought, no, I always believed that you would find a way to defeat Ganon. I never lost faith in you over these many years. Thank you, Link. The hero of Hyrule. May I ask, do you really remember me?
Yes. I do remember you. Beautiful game. An amazing game. I love it. Now you see the reason why I love that game. It's beautiful. Pretty soon I'll do Tears of the Kingdom. Soon I will do Tears of the Kingdom. Not like today or now or soon or maybe this month. Because now I want to focus on editing the 4-year anniversary movie. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Never mind. Well, let's just see here.
We'll make our way to Zora's domain. Divine Beast Varuta looks like it's stopped working. Let's investigate the situation. Mipha's father. I believe he would like to hear more about her. The least we can do is visit him and offer him some closure.
Yeah.
Although Ganon is gone for now, there is still so much more for us to do, and so many painful memories that we must bear. I believe in my heart that if all of us work together, we can restore Hyrule to its former glory. Perhaps even beyond, but
But it all must start with us. Let's be off.
I love this game.
I can no longer hear the voice inside the sword. I suppose it would make sense if my power had dwindled over the past 100 years. I'm surprised to admit it, but I can accept that.
I love this game. I love this game so much. I love it so much. The Silent Princess. This flower. I love it so much. That's it for today's video. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in SMG4. Bye-bye.